Y'all notice how, like, loving they look at her? Like, the song itself puts off, like, this positive vibe, and then they all look like they got this starry-eyed look while they're looking at her while she sings. And then Kersey's just killing it, just so subtly just killing it. Yeah, pretty cute. Okay, all right. Before Scott blows us away again. Because Kersey already blowing us away. Scott about to just send us to a whole nother universe. All right, her teeth are pretty. Her teeth are so pretty. Like, when she smiles while she's singing, I'll be like, God, dog, her teeth are just like, what? That's crazy. But, look, this song works so perfect for her voice. It's a really good fit. So, I hope that the judges say something about that. This is a really good fit for her. Really, really good. Alright, now blow us away, Scott. You and me, baby, we're stuck like glue. Whoa, whoa, you almost stay at. Got my two stuck together from the edge. Whoa, whoa, feeling kind of sick. Just a scoop. The sugar make it better real quick. Whoa, whoa, what you gonna do with it? Whoa, whoa, come on, have a deal with it. Sugar, sticky, sweet stuff. Gonna give me that stuff. Scott with the reggae. I already knew. I already knew he was about to go crazy. And then with the dance moves, obviously with the dance move, if you pay attention, the Mitch kind of looks over at him and gives a little smile. They just having fun, man. That's what's up. That's what it should be about. Have fun. You know, do your best, but have fun. So great stuff. Good job. Avi has a really nice smile too. Like a really nice smile.
Pentatonics. Taking us to the club country style on that one. Sean?
I think that was the simplest arrangement I've ever heard Pentatonics do so far in this competition, and even that was fly. Like, what's cool about the original record that Sugarland did was that it lends itself to you guys' strengths in the group, which is, to me, not just the leads, but mainly the meat and potatoes, which is Kevin and Avi, and it showed.
Right, really.
You guys showed diversity, that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae breakdown.
Right. I think exactly was exactly what he's saying. Like, that was a very simplified version of what they usually do, and this right here was just like it was so good. And sometimes less is more, you know. So
it really did. Like, you guys showed diversity, that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae breakdown.
That reggae was cool.
Y'all did everything right to me in this arrangement. Great performance.
Ben?
Kersey's lead, that really made me happy.
Right, exactly. She did so good.
The quality you had in your voice singing that, also understanding that you've come out of a really, you know, crappy week of being sick, had such a pure tone anyway, but the lead just made me smile. And Avi, is normal, your bass playing is pretty sick. I mean, up through.
I told you they was gonna notice.
You're
they
a percussionist
more
this
more
time for a moment too. That was cool. But you're just throughout your range, it's like it's so solid. That was a really smart thing you did to kind of reel back and just give us a really relaxed performance, and it just made us smile. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was a really sweet performance. That was as sweet as you guys have been. You made great choices in keeping it simple and just kind of singing the song the way it is. Sugarland, those are my buddies, so I was watching you closely to make sure that you did the song justice, and you absolutely did. So really well done.
Good job. Yes.
Thanks, judges, and yes. Thank you, Pentatonix.
Good job. Good job.
All
Good
right, job. The top six shredded the stage.
That's proof, man. That's proof. Less is definitely more sometimes. And that right there was the proof of it. Very, very simplified, very stripped down. Was really good. That worked so well for Kersey. That worked so well for her. And for her to have the lead after coming off of being sick, she's so good. And I don't think she gets enough credit. When I go in the comment sections of like other PTX videos, I always look to see what people are saying, and I feel like she doesn't get enough credit. But that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed, and we're probably going to do... I actually have a video that I might upload, and it might... I don't know. We'll see how it goes. As always, guys, thank you. Peace!